It is my privilege to welcome you to this historic groundbreaking for our Patricia and Cornelius J. Higgins 62 Engineering and Science Center. 2 years from now, a three-story state-of-the-art facility will open on this very spot.
To find God, some people go to beautiful parks or majestic mountains. But us, Jaspers, we come to a parking lot to find God. This is holy ground.
The vision, in addition to providing the teaching and research facilities we need to continue Manhattan's distinctive tradition of excellence for the next generation and beyond, is to transform these 2.5 blocks into a true South Campus.
We were members of the first generation to go to college in our families. We felt that it was time to give back. When I reflect on my life, it is clear that Manhattan College is an essential element in whatever success I had in my career. And Patricia and I want Manhattan to continue to provide the invaluable opportunity that I had to future generations.
So the South Campus will have the new Higgins Engineering and Science Center on it, which is about 30,000 square foot building. There'll be a new quadrangle in between the existing Leo building and the Higgins Center.
Today is an extraordinary day for Manhattan College. Pat and Neil have made a gift to the college which will have an impact on all the engineering students who come here in the future. And it's my view that if we benefit from what Manhattan gave us, we should all give back.
I think our future is extraordinarily
bright.
I think what Pat and Neil have done is going to help us stay at the forefront in engineering.
This gift of the Higgins Building is going to be a symbol not only to the students, to the faculty, but to the community at large, and not just Riverdale, to the entire New York City community of what Manhattan can produce, both as its students and the type of research and the type of innovation it can bring.
As you progress through life and realize that your undergraduate education is what made you what you are, you always give back to your community, for that's where your heart is and that's where you live.
Students, they should build a great career and they should contribute to their communities in as many ways as they can, and including when they get to my age and my day, giving back to Manhattan College and to the community.